Good morning, everybody. I hope all of you have had a nice weekend. Now let's go back on our lecture of Samadhi. Okay, as always, we will do the prayer. Let's sit upright, place our palms together, and concentrate on the prayer below. We take refuge with our kind mentor, Benny. We take refuge with Shakyamuni Buddha. We take refuge with all the triple jewel of the 10 directions and the 3 periods of time. Verse for opening a suture, then surpass profound and wonderful Dharma. In hundreds of millions of yens, is difficult to encounter, but now see and hear it, receive and behold it, and without you fathom the Tathagata's true meaning, and without you practice the Tathagata's true way, and without you attain the Tathagata's true state. We vow that we can spontaneously express the Buddha's understanding, Buddha's view, Buddha's wisdom, Buddha's merit and virtue, Buddha's capability and Buddha's state through our actions, speech, and thoughts. We also vow that all the living beings can enter into the Buddha's understanding, Buddha's view, Buddha's wisdom, Buddha's merit and virtue, Buddha's capability and Buddha's state owing into us. So today we will go ahead with a new paragraph. We will start a new paragraph. Yes, let's listen to the video first, okay.
With the shadows on the cave wall. The path to samadhi involves meditation, which is both observing the conditioned self, that which changes, and realizing your true nature, that which does not change. When you come to your still point, the source of your being, then you await further instructions without any insistence on how your outer world has to change. Not my will, but higher will be done. The path to samadhi involves meditation, which is both observing the conditioned self, that which changes, and realizing your true nature, that which does not change. When you come to your still point, the source of your being, then you await further instructions without any insistence on how your outer world has to change.
Yes. The path, yeah, a new, yeah, let's go back to what we learned just now. Yeah, last week we've learned about something. Yeah, when we awake our true nature, what happened? Yeah. Maybe yeah, the demons. That's not, and the demons are not so happy, and they let us think we will lose our individuality, and also we lose the enjoyment of life. So actually, yeah, on the opposite side is right. Yeah, we need to. Yeah, if we want you to go directly. To experience the true nature, we need to overcome the conditioned self. So now let's go ahead. So how to experience samadhi, and there is a path to samadhi through meditation. Now let's go ahead with it. One more time, yeah. The sentence, there are 3 sentences within this paragraph, but the sentence one, yeah, there is a, maybe the structure is not so easy. So let's listen to it again. The sentence one.
Not my will, but higher will be done. Not my will, but higher will be done. Then you're that which does not change, which is. The path to samadhi involves meditation, which is both observing the conditioned self, that which changes, and realizing your true nature, that which does not change. The path to samadhi involves meditation, which is both observing the conditioned self, that which changes, and realizing your true nature, that which does not change. The path
arrives, yet, and here it is said, yeah, meditation is a path to samadhi, okay? So the path to samadhi involves meditation here, involves, yeah, maybe it's a new word for us, which is both observing the conditioned self that which changed and realizing a true nature that which does not change. So here, involve observing. Now let's go to it. Go for it. Observe, what does it mean? It means to see or notice somebody or something. Here, observe, yeah, which is both observing the conditioned self, observe the conditioned self, observe. Yeah, also required, yeah, it is also required by our Bani, kind mentor Bani, always ask us to observe who is asking, who is requesting, yeah, who is demanding, such as this, so observing. And second one is involve. So what does involve mean? It means, yeah, involve. Yeah, the stress is on the second syllable, involve, involve. It means if a situation, an event, an activity involves something, that thing is an important, a necessary part or result of it. Yeah, that is an important or necessary part or result of it. So here involves, it means, yeah, includes, or positive involves meditation, yeah, includes, and also it means that, yeah, meditation is a necessary, yeah, is a necessary path to samadhi. Yeah, we need to go to samadhi through meditation, then this is the way. 就是要通过这个，他这里的说的 involves， 就是它的含义就是说，如果是这个一般的是涉及到包括啊，而且这个包括了这个成分，包括了这个成分，要么是结果，要么涉及到的，要么是一个结果，要么就是一个很重要的一部分。那这里的话就是 meditation 是 somebody involves meditation， 也就是说。与 somebody 有关的息息相关的就是 meditation， 因为就是三摩地它是通过禅定来的，所以说禅定是一个不可或缺的一个路径，就是这个 the path to samadhi involves meditation， so that's it， so these are the two new words。So Daisy, would you like to read it? These two new words?
Yes, thank you. Observe, involve.
All right, yeah, perfect.
Thank you.
Observe, 它就是班里经常会让我们去观察谁在要吃，谁在要喝，谁在要玩要乐的，就是要观察，其实就是用这个观察。这个观察就是非常的，就是很凝聚的去观察。当然你观察的并不是，不仅仅是外在这一些，可以向内观，就是像那些，就是内观，看哪些东西在动。但是你看到的不一定要用你眼睛去看，就是去感受什么在动，什么在要。所以这个 observe 就是有这种功能，非常地道的一个单词。All right, next one is Jin. You would like to read it? Are you available now?
Yes. Observe. Involve.
Yes, perfect. Involve. Yeah, L 读得特别好。Involve. Yes, perfect. Thank you. Next one is Joy.Are you available?
Okay. Observe, 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 involve, involve,
involve. Perfect. Yeah, thank you. Involve. Yes, perfect. All right. Yeah, let's go back to these three sentences. 就是上一周的话，班尼就是我们的上知识非常关心我们，问了一下就我们学习的情况，就问一下我们萨摩地学的哪了，有没有备课，问我这些问题。然后我就说一天学一句，有这样的字词句的背啊，有字词句的拎出来学一下，然后再把一连串一下。他就有赞同，然后就说他说一天学一句太少了。我说好，从下周开始一天学两句。哦，我们尝试着往前面学一学，看能不能两句吃得消。OK， 那 let's go ahead。这是这句整齐的，这是三句话，我们一起来看一下它的意思，用中文先了解一下它的大意，可能会对我们理解啊和帮助和。理解和阅和记忆背诵有帮助他。就是通往三摩地的路可能涉及到了这个禅定问题。禅定是什么呢？它既是要观察这个外在的，或者是这个就是除心体之外的心用的这个烦恼用啊，就是心用上的这些依条件依缘起存在的这些自我，还要因为这些自我是什么一个情况呢？总是在改变，还要既要这样子，还要去觉悟到真实的自心自性，它是不改变的。这是第一句话。第二句就是，当我们到达了这个寂静的常乐我净的这个点的时候。常乐我净，就是我净非常寂静的，就是这个点的时候，然后再把这个点解释一下 the source of your being， 也就是你的存在，就是真实的你这一点，然后你就会等待一些其他的更深层次的指引 instruction， 可以认为是指引指示，就是别人给你一些命令指示或者指引教导都是可以的，用 instructions。就是你会得到一些更深层次的指示，而且不需要去坚持，外在世界的，对，不需要去坚持去要求外在世界因你而改变，就这个意思。然后这个深层次的指引是什么呢？它 not my will but higher will be done， 它并不是依你意愿而展现的，但是比你意愿远远高于你的意愿。啊，好向往这种境界。I'm sorry， 就是我只能是从这个字面上去讲，这个意境上真的是让我们达到了，才会真实的去感受到，去讲出来，比自己意愿更高的是什么？是什么东西在指引？我想你是借助班尼以前写的一个记诵，就是灵妙通光，光遍法界。这个光的话，它就是不是你想要光它就来了光，然后这个光遍法界，这个 high end 非常高端的高超的，对对，这一波操作可能就是从三摩地展现的这些功德与能力，展现自信自信本具如来德相的一切功德与能力吧， I suppose。 OK， that's it。 在这一段就是在讲这几个的内容，就三摩地要借助禅定来完成它，借助这个路径来完成它。All right, yeah. Now let's go back to listen to it again, and then I will ask Daisy to analyze the sentence one. Okay, the structure. Okay, first listen to it.
Samadhi involves meditation, which is both observing the conditioned self, that which changes.And realizing your true nature, that which does not change.
Yeah, Daisy, would you like to read it and then and then analyze it for us? Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you. The path to samadhi involves meditation, which is both observing the conditioned self, that which changes, and realizing your true nature, that which does not change.
You're okay.
Regarding this paragraph, I think the main clause is the path to samadhi involves meditation. This is the main clause. And then there is a unrestricted relative clause led by which is both observing the conditioned self and realizing your true nature. Yeah. This is the unrestricted relative clause. Yeah, but that which changes and that which does not change. For this two small sentence, I have no idea. Yeah. Thank
you. Are you sure this is a sentence?
Yeah, because changes. I think they are verbs. That's my understanding. I don't know. Yeah, please.
Okay.
Please explain for us. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. The main clause is really, really fantastic. You did so well. 整个句子的它的主干部分，刚才王老师又讲出来了。这个主干就是这句话。The path to meditation involves samadhi involves to meditation， 就是通往萨摩地的路会包括会涉及到这个禅定。So that this is the main clause， 就是这一句话的主要核心内容就在这。然后他又把这个 meditation 的功能解释一下，用 which 来引导了一个非先知性定语从句，但是。非先知性的定语从句 which is both and， 它用了一个连词，这个连词它就是会有一个就是有间断，所以不容易看出来，但是汪老师很厉害看出来。 Yeah, which is both observing the conditioned self that which change and realizing your true nature. So both and 后面它加的都是这个成分，都是一样的成分，并列的成分。那我们看到它加的就是一个 be doing 的成分，就是 is doing, is observing, and is realizing. 所以是就成分都是一样的 observing, realizing.然后中间的这个就是什么 that 引导的是一个句子，它不是一个句子的， that 引导的是一个就是一个名词性的就是代词词组，但是代词词组后面它用 which 引导了一个定语从句，这样子可以理解吗 Daisy？ That 它只是指的是 the conditioned self， 它是什么意思呢？它 observing the conditioned self，他就是这个 meditation 通过这个禅定这个过程，他来实现什么呢？他就 which is 就禅定，他就是通过禅定来观察到这个我是有条件的，我生生灭灭的我，就是一会儿追随烦恼，贪嗔痴慢疑什么都追，就是外在来什么追什么这种的，因为是依条件依缘起而产生的这一切。然后它这个 conditioned self 是什么呢？这个 that 是指代词，它的意思这个 that 是什么意思？是 conditioned self， 然后再用 which 再来指代这个前面的 conditioned self， 它总是在 changes。 And realizing a true nature，这个 true nature 再用这个 that 来指代一下代词 which does not change， 就真实的自我是什么一个情况呢？就是永远的不变的，永恒亘什么亘古不变的那个。所以这个 that 它是一个代词，就相当于用名词，就是我们很多的时候用一个名词来修饰另外一个名词，就是一个独立成分。这里是用代词来修饰这个名词，它也是一个独立成分，但是它代词后面再进一步来说明了代词的特性是什么，就 which does not change with changes， which changes 就这样子来构成它。前面也有，我们一起来看一下前面是不是有 that which 一起存在的一句。 All right， Yes, 这个。Hello, hello, Daisy, can you see it? 我记得我们好像以前学过。As humans, most of us, 就是作为人类, most of us live immersed in our daily lives with little thought of who we are. While we are here or we are going, most of us have never realized the true self. 我们中的大多数人是没有认识到真实的自我, the soul, the true self, the soul, 或者心理, 那自信, 或者 what the Buddha called anatta.然后 what a Buddha anatta 它是用什么来解释呢？这个 anatta 它再来解释一下这个 anatta which is beyond name and form, beyond thinking, 或者是这个 that 不仅仅是指 anatta, 是指前面这几个并列的词当中的任何一种就行了。所以就是 that which. Hello Daisy, can you see it?
Yes.
Yeah, the same use. 但是它这里用了一个这个。如果按照前面统一的话，就是打一个这个号，可能破折号会更好理解一些。它用的是这个分号。All right, yeah, that's it. Thank you for your understanding. I hope everybody can touch it, 能够感觉到它。那我们现在来模仿它了。这句没有问题吧 ？Yeah, is there any issue on this sentence? Hi, Joy, is there any issue?How about you, Jin? 有没有问题？这句有没有问题？没有问题，我们来模仿它。有时间的话，我们再往后去。
To samadhi involves meditation, which is both absorbed.
啊 ，sorry， 刚才被覆盖到了声音。Hello，
哦，一鸣老师，是那样的。嗯，你后面那 the add that we changed and.就是你后面这些话都是相当于肯定性 self 的一个补充一个解释是吧
？Yes, you are right. 就是补充解释的问题。它这个就是再指代一下这个东西。对，就是一个解释，但是它解释的核心其实是一个单词 that. The condition self 就是说这个是什么东西呢 ？That 这个是指 condition self 这个是指什么东西呢？它是 changes.然后 the true self 这个是什么东西呢？它是不 changes， 就这样子。
哦，谢谢。哦，明白了。
嗯，
好的，谢谢。
Yeah, OK。首先，它就是说这个三摩地，它涉及到了禅定。禅定是什么功能呢？通过禅定要观察到这个自我，以及观察到自信。自我是变化的，自信是不变化的，就这个意思。观察了自我以及觉悟到自信，他用的是 observing and realizing. All right, so let's go ahead with shadowing. Listen to it carefully.
Having the conditioned self, that which changes, and realizing your true nature, that which does not change. The path to samadhi involves meditation, which is both observing the conditioned self, that which changes.And realizing your true nature, that which does not change.
All right, this time let's find out the stress words together.
The path to samadhi involves meditation, which is both observing the conditioned self, that which changes, and realizing your true nature, that which does not change.
All right, now 我们一起来看一下 the path.To samadhi involves meditation, which is both observing the conditioned self. That 这个也要重读，因为它是在解释这个时候 that 不是连词，是代词，是代替在前面的这个词。The conditioned self 是代词，所以 that which changes and realizing your true nature， 这个 your 不需要重读，因为是代词，是那个不需要强调的代词。That which does not change， 就是 not 是 negate， 是一个否定词，要重读。Okay, let's double check.
The path to samadhi involves meditation, which is both observing the conditioned self, that which changes, and realizing your true nature, that which does not change.
它这个 and 也重读了，可能是因为 both and 隔太开了的缘故，它就强调一下连接，这样子对理解上可能会更好一点。All right.
The path to samadhi involves meditation, which is both observing the conditioned self, that which changes, and realizing your true nature, that which does not change.
Yeah, Daisy, would you like to shadow it?
Yes. Yeah, thank you. Okay. The path to samadhi involves meditation, which is both observing the conditioned self, that which changes, and realizing your true nature, that which does not change.
Wow, yes, perfect. One more time.
Okay. The path to samadhi involves meditation, which is both observing the conditioned self, that which changes, and realizing your true nature, that which does not change.
Yeah, genius. Thank you so much. You. Yeah, next one is Joy. Hello, Joy.
Okay. Yes.
Yeah, I will play it for you. Listen to it.
The path to samadhi involves meditation, which is both observing the conditioned self, that which changes, and realizing your true nature, that which does not change.
Yes, you please.
Okay. The path to samadhi involves meditation, which is both observing the conditioned self, that which changes, and realizing your true nature, that which does not change.
Yeah, one more time.
Okay. The path to samadhi involves meditation, which is both observing the conditioned self, that which changes, and realizing your true nature, that which does not change.
Genius. Yes, thank you so much, Joy. Next one is Jim. Hello, Jim.
Okay.
The path to samadhi involves meditation, which is...
Yes, please.
Thank you. Okay. The path to samadhi involves meditation, which is about observing the conditioned self, that which is changed, and realizing your true nature, that which does not change.
Yes, perfect, perfect. One more time.
Okay. The path to samadhi involves meditation, which is both observing the conditioned self, that which change, and realizing your true nature, that which does not change.
Wow, yes, perfect. Okay, yeah, time for us to recite it. Yeah, Daisy, are you ready to recite it?
Yes. Okay, so let me try.
Try it, please.
Okay, the path to samadhi involves meditation, which is both observing the conditioned self, that which changes, and realizing your true nature, that which does not change.
Yes, perfect, perfect.
Thank you.
Yeah, next one is Joy. Hello, Joy.
Okay, yes. The path to samadhi involves the path to samadhi involves meditation, which is both observing.
Observing, 观察你自己。
Observing, which is observing the condition, The conditioned self,
yes.
The conditioned self, the conditioned self, 什么来着? Conditioned self.
对，解释一下 the conditioned self.
Which changes.
Yes.
And realizing your true nature, that which change.
True nature change 吗?
Yeah, your true nature, that which change.
嗯, true nature 是不change吧? 就是自信是永恒不变的, 所以怎么样说?
That which does not change.
Wow, you did it. 好，那我们再来背一下，您再把这一句背一下，看一下，再背一下。
The past of somebody involves the teacher which is both observing the condition itself and which change and realizing your true nature that which does not change.
Mm-hmm. 好，那请您来背它。
The path to samadhi involves meditation, which is observing the conditioned self. That which is changing, that which changes,
mm-hmm.
and realizing your true nature, that which does not change.
Wow, yeah, congrats. 恭贺你，恭喜恭喜，你呀，背过来了，真是这样子。如果理清楚了，就是比较好背，因为有点长啊。 就是他就是说 meditation 它包括了观照、观察自身的情况，以及觉悟自信自信，自身的情况就一直在改变，来什么追什么。然后这是 true nature 就是自信自信，它是不改变，就这样子。 Yeah, thank you. I will recite it. Okay, the path to samadhi involves meditation. The path to samadhi involves meditation, which is both observing the conditioned self that which changes, and realizing your true nature that which does not change. Okay, one more time. The path to samadhi involves meditation, which is both observing the conditioned self that which changes, and realizing your true nature that does not change. Yeah, that's it. 还有一点点时间，我们看一看第二句啊。 When you come to your still point, 这个 still point, still 其实是一个形容词，就是你的宁静的那个点，也就是自信自信的这个常乐我净的这个静，寂静之处。 The source of your being, 他这个又再解释一下 still point 是什么呢？就是您自身的来源。 The source of your being, 您自身的就是你来自哪里。 Your being 就是 you 的意思。 Your being 就是 you, the source of you. 自信就是我们自身的来源，就是来自于自信自信。 Then you await further instructions without any. Then you await further instructions without any insistence on how your outer world has to change. Without any insistence, insist on something. Insist on something, 它这里就变了一个, without any insistence on. 它insist on 变成 insistence on, 就是一个形容词，不，一个动词变成了一个名词的，它的一些相关形式的变化。 How your outer world has to change, 就是当你当你 当你到了这个寂静之处的时候，您的自身就真实的您的来源的这一点上的时候，你就可以去等待着，它就是自发的，你们要通过光变法界，它是自发的 spontaneously 自发的一些指引指示，就会你就等待着它了，就是自信自信的这些能力的爆发吧。 OK without any insistence on， 就这个时候你根本就不需要去要求外在世界怎么样去改变，其实实际上就是是内在的自内在的一个觉悟，自信自信的一个觉悟，一种境界，这个时候你根本不需要外在怎么样改变，而内心确实自信自信就是这个修行这个境界得到了很大的改变。 So that's it， 那我们今天就先学到这，明天我们再把这一句背一背，再往第二句滚动一下，再把第三句学习，因为第三句比较容易。 So that's it. Thank you for your time. Have a nice day. Bye.